about 20 yards out, looking for a way through and just misread her angles as Waldeck made that outside run. Our side, so it will be a goal kick for Long Beach State. But a good start here, an impressive outing from the visitors. You can see why they're so high. In Southern California, not so bad here on the Malibu coastline. Ten new faces for this Long Beach State team with 10 new freshmen. So they'd like to retool and start anew for that long layoff. Inside, one person to beat. It's Guilfoy, and a last-ditch tackle from Daly. She did really well as Guilfoy had her beaten for speed and pace. Now she'll bypass the midfield and release Layla McFarland, but Shepherd will come out of her goal area.